Let me be clear. This continuing resolution would cut resources to our troops, delay the cutting-edge equipment they need, and hamper the war in Afghanistan. A lot of my colleagues may not understand. You authorize certain amounts of money for certain programs. With a continuing resolution, you can't shift that money around. Suppose there's a new product, there's a new weapon, there's a new ability we have. With a continuing resolution now, going on for 7 months, is what this will be. We will do that. Congratulations. Congratulations. So this is Washington. Democrats filibuster funding for our troops in a political game to extort more funding for pet domestic programs. Republicans feign outrage. Then those same Republicans return months later to negotiate a continuing resolution that gives Democrats the domestic spending increases they always wanted, does so by, guess what? Guess what? There's an increase in this continuing resolution for domestic programs, some of them pork barrel projects, and cutting funds for defense. And I'm not making that up. And I wonder how many of the 100 senators who will be voting on this continuing resolution know that this continuing resolution increases defense domestic spending and decreases defense spending. Shame. What a sham. What a fraud. Is there any wonder why the American people hold us in such contempt? Why we're down to paid staff and blood relatives?